Wow. Look at all this. The Scourge did a number here, didn't it? To think this was supposed to be the Turian home. Now the Exiles have taken over.
Cosmic radiation is off the charts, Ryder. You'll need to stay in the Nomad.
What good are these fancy suits if they don't block radiation?
In normal situations, they do. But this planet's been made to be disrupted when it cracked open. No protection from a cosmic ray tearing you apart at the molecular level.
So, stick to the Nomad.
Descent engine engaged. Good luck, Ryder.
So what do you really think? Or Kadara?
Kadara, no question. I'll pick unpredictable over beautiful any day.
Gravity's lower than we're used to, Pathfinder. Gil says you shouldn't worry about accidentally hitting escape velocity.
Nomad should compensate for the lower gravity. To a degree.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Sam, what is that?
A mining dome, Pathfinder. You should be able to exit the Nomad once inside.
What about the crazy space radiation?
The dome structure prevents cosmic rays from entering.
Exiles, heads up!
Thank you.
want with this place?
Pathfinder, I detect a data pad nearby. It may provide answers.
They're mining helium-3?
The main component in shuttle fuel, Pathfinder. It can also be used to make highly effective explosives.
Just what we need. Exiles with explosives. Let's get into that base.
The attached passcode is only a fragment. Data here indicates other mining domes. I've added the locations to your map.
Someone's standing taller.
That data pad we found mentioned a guy named Krex. Any idea who that is?
Doesn't ring a bell. If he's out here, he might be dangerous.
Activating automated forward station. Deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Drive into the airlock, Pathfinder.
Outlaws.
to deal with this.
Detected, Pathfinder. An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder. The locker contains personal items. It is registered to the Parchero.
Parchero? This Krex must be in charge of mining Helium 3. He's the one we need to stop.
The passcode is still incomplete, Pathfinder. I require one more fragment.
Sam, I need info on the Exile base. What do you have for me?
The base is comprised of two mining domes. The second can only be accessed with a passcode. I also detect multiple frequencies originating from the area. They have communication with Kadara.
You know, you shouldn't let Drak get under your skin so much. He means well.
He doesn't get under my skin. Wait, does he think I'm upset? I think I just gained the upper hand.
Watch out! Outlaws! Sam, you get that fragment?
I've completed the passcode, Pathfinder, marking the exile base in your system.
Good. Let's put an end to whatever Krex is doing. Crazy to think this dust is packed with valuable resources.
An effect of solar radiation. The radiation is also partly what makes this planet dangerous. Automated protocols act. Activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Ryder, look out! Ryder, look out!
Whoa. That's unsettling.
Suvi Anwar is correct. Cosmic radiation is unusually high on this planet, likely an effect of the scourge.
Let's say I just walked out into it. What would happen?
Cosmic rays would penetrate the molecules of your DNA. Terminal cancer is highly likely.
Suddenly, I'm thankful for the Nomad.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
According to Cid's intel, that's where those settlers are being held. We should check it out.
I do not detect life in our immediate vicinity.
Let's head in, but stay sharp. My sister may have missed something in her investigations.